If your Haas machine encounters a spindle motor, vector drive, or spindle amplifier overload situation, or if the spindle load remains consistently way above 100%, or if you notice that the spindle load meter pegs out at 200%, but the spindle isn't turning, you might have trouble with your Wye-Delta contactor. We use a Wye-Delta contactor to get higher torque from the spindle motor when it needs to turn at higher speeds, kind of like the automatic transmission in your car, giving you more power when you need to go fast. Here's the easiest way to see if the Wye-Delta has failed. Power down the machine, set the main circuit breaker to the off position, open the control cabinet, and smell the air. If it smells burnt, the contactor is the likely cause. Even if you don't smell burned wires, take a quick look for burn marks or signs of arcing around the Wye-Delta. The Wye-Delta might also fail without showing any physical sign. If you see alarm 4.9973, or if you find a code 20008, these can be an indication there's a problem with the Wye-Delta contactor. But the more likely cause for these alarms is unstable external power coming to your machine. If you've verified that your incoming power is stable and you're still getting persistent alarms, or you found damage to the Wye-Delta contactor, then it's time to contact your local HFO for assistance.